hear all the stories about how gnarly the summit is. We're not gonna make it. Race course has to be changed. We're gonna go find out. Is this where we go off the beaten path or what?
Or stay on it, maybe.
Yeah, we're looking right up here. I don't see where the hell we're gonna go, huh?
Yeah, not a whole lot.
Up this little canyon? I got a feeling that's where they started blading the new trail. See all the bushes?
Yeah. Well, there's enough. We go left there.
Oh, man.
Says we're not allowed to go up there, or what?
That's the wrong way.
Holy smokes, look at that view.
Oh.
That's awesome. Yeah, I wonder if that straight up the hill is a shortcut over.
There's a bunch of people. That's the left.
What's that?
See the people up there?
Huh.
Up to the right.
Oh, yeah.
I think that might be the left up. No, that's not it yet.
Lance said it was piece of cake from Pirate. They might want to park a little bit further off the track.
Yeah, that was sort of stupid.
Left.
Is all this on your GPS?
Yep.
The way people were talking, there was no, I mean, there's places where guys could come up there and help, you know?
Yeah. And then they said when they refixed it, they were going to make pull-offs or stuck car places.
Pretty bitching all these big boulders, huh?
Yeah.
Another hill coming up. Maybe this is a bad one.
Yeah, there's another truck kind of up that one to the left. Yeah, so that's 110 right up there.
Oh, it's like the turnaround hill? Yeah, but do you take the shortcut up the hill right there?
I don't know if that's...
It This is pretty rude.
I hope these King Shocks and Max's tires can get us up the hill.
Oh, yeah. And our KC highlights. Better stop and have a Blanco Pizarra energy drink. I don't know if we're going to make it.
It's just going to be real silty come race day.
For all your legal nurse consulting needs, there's KBA Medical Consulting.
These Max's tires are gripping this gnarly, unpassable section. Turning it into nothing.
Give me the hard left.
Oh, shit. I wanna know if we need to make a run at it.
Damn.
That was Larry Rossler, folks, being a nice guy, letting us by.
And his Monster Energy sponsor.
Yeah, we don't talk about other people's sponsors. We only talk about our own Blanco Becerra energy drinks.
Now, why do you always gotta refer to it as an energy drink now? So people not...
It is. It's our barley pops.
Barley energy. Three-legged dog.
See the dozer that came through here.
Seriously.
Uh-oh, a little section of rock crawling that was.
It's pretty raw.
Interesting trying to pass people going through here in the race.
This all look, oh no, definitely not.
Wonder if that's an option. Well, I would say that would have been the end of the climbs. Now we're going downhill, right?
Yeah, but I think we go all the way down almost to the bottom again.
And then go back up?
Yeah.
Well, I thought they said like the 110 to 113 was all the bad stuff.
Yeah, I'm not 100% sure.
Maybe it was worse before they bladed that new area.
Gauges look good.
This might be it.